The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass.
Bloody bourgeois.
careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Well, it was nothing.
What was that?
Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit?
Hey!
What is this? Shit. I'm gonna make sure I don't end up like you, mate. What was that?
But what about dead things?
You saw what they do to people? We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us!
Is everywhere like this?
Have time.
But what about dead things?
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us. Leave it there. Come back later.
Is everywhere like this?
Thank you.
know where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
I'm by myself.
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law?
Sorry.
Wanna die before he does?
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no!
Oh, that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to eat him. Well, has to be something I can pinch around here.
Gonna pay for this.
Be warm, but God, that smell. Locked. They've all been executed.
They shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Bodies, that's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
We're all going to hell.
Stay calm. of Hugo. This is all for him.
There's nothing here. All right.
That under my... Oh. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember this.
Show you.
made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Give me a few coins at least.
No! Not bad. Not bad at all.
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Hey!
That'll teach you. Window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
They call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Thecon, come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Icarus won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those backs in any direction. You have to corner them. I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
priests. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The Odorous. I could try.
I'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the Bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! Was it?
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
Well, don't you get ill hanging around here? Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
I heard something. Be right back.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm going to take a look.
Check it out.
Well, look what we have here.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What the hell was that? Wait. That's not right. I'll go and see. Hey, what are you doing there? What the hell happened?
You proud of yourself?
So, there you are.